Hey, hold on. Easy. I'm not gonna hurt you. Listen, we're here to stop the mutant. I'm from the League of Good Guys. My name is Dinah, and we sure could use your help. I figure you're a real threat to the mutant because he doesn't know anything about you. He hates that, you know, being a control freak and all. We suspect he's trying to take over the world, your world, and my friends and I want to prevent that, but we'll definitely need your help. Come on, we should get out of here. That could be the mutant now.
Probe interface established. Authentication TB-303 verified. Accessing probe data stores. Data indicates probe origin as a small planet in the SK system. Elapsed time since probe launch estimated at 213 years. Automated file encryption active. Initiating encryption key interface.
We can use a construction rig to build a command center. It is important we restrict our construction to the immediate area. The JDA are in great numbers all around us. We can't afford to engage them until our base is complete. While our command center is under construction, we can use another rig to build a solar array. Solar arrays are in a class of small buildings that does not consume a rig in the construction process.
Barbie, are you there? I saw a baby bird fall out of its nest on one of the trails, but now I can't find it. Will you help me look for it so we can put it back? The baby bird's mother must be very worried.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you Ben Ravencroft? Yeah, you understand what we're into. We're eco-goths, kinda like Wiccans. Just ask Thorne, she is one. My dad's a dentist. He outfitted the band.
I know, your brother's so smart. Let's give him a test.
What?
You know, 11 Teen Magazine's Perfect Guy Quiz. Okay, Dex, question one. What's your sign? Second question. What's your favorite animal? I'm sorry, Dee, but your bro is weird.
Dexter, you're such a dork. Hold it right there. We just want to know what's up with those glasses.
We think you're, like, really cool.
Yeah!
Hey, kid, you better get moving. School's about to start.
Well, go on, kid. Get going.
Hey, kid, you need any help?
And don't forget them zappy eyes.
Zappy eyes?
You know, them lasers. I'm gonna do it. Yeah! My bad. What if he's gone? We gotta stop Mojo Jojo.
Come on, kids. Eat your vegetables.
No way, Jose. I don't eat broccoli.
Yeah, no way, Jose. Yeah. I don't eat broccoli.
You better run along, wee ones. The kiddie school's over there. Did you see her practically drooling over Will? Who does she think she is?
Oh, she even triple flipped her hair.
Nerve.
That Courtney Gripling had better not use the pool party to get her hooks into Will.
I wouldn't put it past the little stuffer.
Stuffer?
Oh, for certain.
Why don't we de-bikini Gripling and show everyone at the party just what she's made of?
Or more to the point, not made of.
What started as an awesome day has become like a real bummer. Reports of tummy aches, owies, and constipation have reached epidemic numbers over the past few hours, with little indication of slowing down. So, there you have it. I want my mommy too! I can't do it.
Let's go, Lucy. They're waiting for you out there.
Mama, I can't sing today. I'm not ready. I think I got a frog in my throat.
Welcome to Lyrobia. I'm Queen Tassara, and this is my sister Makita. I assume you've been briefed about the kidnapping attempt, especially considering the King of Kenyopia and I are to attend a peace conference in Geneva to sign a war-ending treaty. The fate of our nations depends on my safety. Unfortunately, the palace is having a celebratory party tonight, and I'm obligated to attend.
Maximo! Thank the goddess you're alive. Achille is drilling into the underworld, and you must stop him. Here, this will help you. You will need all the help you can get against Achilles' army. Now hurry. The other sorceresses are still in terrible danger. Please help them.
King Maximo, thanks for killing that little toad. However, it's not over yet. This magic should help you out. Go on, take one of these items. They'll be of use against that dog Achilles. The others are still imprisoned. You must free them. You better get going. You rescued me from an eternity with that disgusting pig. I knew our faith in you was not misguided. Here, the council circle is now complete. Maximus, take one last hit before we return to the mortal realm. You now have everything you need. The Sorceress's Council cannot aid you further. It is up to you alone to defeat Achilles.
Here I am! You should see me run! I'm really fast now!
Eliza!
Eliza, we have to get out of here! Eliza, I saw them with fire sticks, and then there was a loud sound!
Explosives? Oh, we've got to get out of here!
I'll help!
Greetings, young Jedi. I wonder if you could assist me. I seem to have lost my companion, you see? Oh, I'm sorry, Master Jedi. I did not give you a proper introduction. I'm Elise Montagna. I own the farm to the north of here. But I really am in need of your assistance. Time may be critical with so many cathounds about. Oh, and those Mandalorians. Please, will you help me find him?
Hello there, it's you. I remember you. You're the one that gave me the credits to leave Tatooine. I could never forget your face. Thank you so much for what you did. Here on Dantooine, we've got a chance. Well, I may be able to get hired as a servant for one of the influential families here. I haven't yet, but I'm sure I will. At least there's hope here. Tatooine was just dying, all of it.
Hurry, Hindar! Hurry! I can hear it coming!
He will make it.
Run, Hindar, run! The mutants will kill him if you don't open the gate! No! You can't do this! Please, make him open the gate! Hindar will die if he doesn't!
I still have you, Hindar. That's all I need. Let's go back to the village.
Hi, Hector.
I just came by to make sure you're all right.
I'm good. Thanks for, saving me and stuff. I hope my breath is okay.
Yeah, Minty. Hector, are you winking at me?
No.
Whatever. So, see you at the pool tomorrow? No, Melanie, mouth to mouth does not count as a first kiss. And he didn't drown on purpose.
Oh.
My neck's been itching all night. Must have gotten too much sun.
I'm so glad you guys are here. We could really use your help. This scary vampire guy came out of nowhere, chased us all over, and then disappeared. Fred, Velma, Daphne, something's happened to Dusk. There was this bizarre flash of light. She disappeared, and then this bat showed up.
Last month, I sent a probe to collect comet debris, and it picked up something very unusual. It looked like an egg, possibly an alien egg. Earlier this evening, I was about to run a preliminary scan of it, but then the egg hatched. I tried to warn everyone that there might be an alien on the loose, but no one would believe me.
That must have been one big egg. The alien is 4 feet tall.
That's just the thing. The egg wasn't very large at all.
How worms are affected by zero gravity? That has no relevant application. Mine's still better. Nothing. Hey, let go of that, you fleabag canine! Wait, I can help you.
I doubt that highly.
Trust me, I found something!
Please welcome the comedy/magic stylings of Mr. Wacky Pants. Will he faked his death? No. Rufus couldn't walk away from Spotlight. He loved magic too much. He wouldn't have left me to scrape out a living with a hack like Wacky Pants.
Bruce Wayne! What a photo op! The most respected man in Gotham with the daughter of the most disrespected.
In this town, your father has a lot of competition for that title.
I know. Most of them come to dinner from time to time. I used to wonder what it's like to come from a respectable family.
where there's no violence, no vendettas, no victims. What must that feel like?
He'll be here any minute, kids. That jolly man in the red suit is coming to pay his Christmas visit. You can bet they've been good when it means seeing their favorite hero.
You may not want to get their hopes up too high. Every store's been sold out for weeks.
Other metahumans, they're superheroes, or even supervillains. But look at us.
Yeah, maybe quitting school wasn't such a good idea.
There you go again. Next thing you'll be saying is we should get regular jobs and we... Do you know about this?
Puff, I don't think journalism pays very well.
The reward, Onyx. The reward. If we can catch Rubber Band Man, we'll be rich. And we'll also be the top bounty hunters in the city.
Well, well. Virgil Hawkins and Richie Foley.
Madeline Spaulding? What are you doing,
Out of the hospital? They say I'm okay now, but the school still won't take me back. Well, everybody had been so mean to me, and then I got those amazing powers. What did you expect?
Do you still have your powers?
Who knows? If I do, I can't remember how I made them work.
Is there anything you do remember?
Yeah, I remember Static. He's the one who spoiled everything. I owe him big time.
You two almost missed the bus! If I didn't believe in upholding the honor of our friendship, if we weren't the three mascaritas, I would have so got on that bus without you guys. This is the first day of the new school year. I refuse to live in the ignominy of tardiness. Now get on the bus! Ricochet, you've got to put on 600 pounds by tomorrow morning. That's so buena! This will be one of the best challenge matches in the history of challenge matches. I think you can do it.
I am Sarasim, leader of this tribe. And who is this dude of which you speak? I used to love this time of day. The light, the quiet. But that was before the invaders came. Now twilight brings only fear. Will they return? Will our defenses hold? Will this night be our last?
That must be hard.
We are warriors, Cyborg. Fear is also our enemy. And it had almost consumed us. Until you arrived.
Miku. Oh, Miku. We can get through this thing together. Everything's gonna be okay. Just remember, you are not alone.
I can feel the thoughts of so many people being etched into me. So many voices. So much pain. Please don't forget me. This is my voice. My memory. My pain.
I'm damn glad to see you. I blew the door behind me. Then these guys came out of nowhere. We have to go back the way you came in, all right? Let's go. Look out! I think I can make it from here. There's a shortcut a few tunnels over.
Hey, Dad! Next time you say Slumber City, can I help? Because you went and married a mere mortal! Instead of inheriting your awesome powers, I ended up with Mom's prominent overbite.
Let me borrow your towel, Junior.
Towel? It's a cape!
Okay, all right. You made your point. I need to be calm. I'm calm, I'm evacuating all my negative energy, and I'm going to go see the principal! Look, they're famous. They asked for all that stuff. All those crazy people chanting their names and stuff. They knew what they were getting into. And I, for one, think they ought to be a little more appreciative of us, saving their butts and taking all the heat. They should learn to say thanks, or at least learn the smell of a good smoke bomb. Go for it, Izon! Lift it!
2 miles below Earth's surface. Even Superman can't see us here. Heat's freaking unbearable. I shall invent a new energy source by harnessing radiation emitted from the Earth's core. Don't be surprised if he asks us to dig straight to hell. We're halfway there already.
Don't you fucking move!
Muriel, it's me, Paul.
You're one of them! I know it!
Something terrible's happened.
They've already opened the breach. It's already out.
What's out? What's she talking about?
Operation Godseal. That's why they sent you, isn't it? You've got to stop it, Paul. If you don't, we've lost everything. Everyone in the world is lost.
And too cramped! Bet you anything the girls are having more fun than we are. Is it just me, or is that Princess Miyoko hologram kinda hot?
Smoky.
Oh, yeah!
McTeer, you used deodorant already?
Since last month. Hey, Lil! Cool t-shirt!
Thanks, Sammy. Nice bike.
Thanks.
Now, Mr. Kropotkin, the best thing is to rest your eyes while they're dilated like this. Maybe take a nice long nap.
This is a nice spot, Ash.
Yeah. All the shuttles zipping around remind me of when my dad would get ready to ship out. My mom would bundle us all up, buy us ice cream, and cart us out to the shipyard to watch his transport depart. I still have to resist waving every time a big Alliance ship flies by.
You miss him?
I do. He would have liked you.
You think so?
Career military man? Yeah. Yeah, he would have invited you over, cooked you something on the grill, and talked your ear off.
Mm-hmm, they sure are beady. Now, I told y'all not to throw down an 8. She obviously needed the 8. But no! No, 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 no! Y'all never listen to me! Ooh, that's a whole lot of wrong.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that? You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here. A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
I'm glad I get to see you again. It's been too long. So full of energy. But surely you've heard that he who loses his temper loses the fight. Now that isn't very nice at all. And I'm begging you to shut up and let the boys take care of themselves. I'll be your opponent for today. I'll break you like the animal that you are. Let's have some fun.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big. Lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean? My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him. I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was. Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
What are you doing, officer?
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter? What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Is anyone going after her?
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
Should I be taking notes?
Probably.
Admit I'm a great student.
Lesson one, humility.
It's on now, kitty cat.
So it was off before?
Thought you were on our side.
I'm on my side.
Gonna send you to hell.
That's overrated.
Do your worst, Joker.
It's what I'm best at.
You always this slow.
Easy, Babs.
Look alive, Richard.
Alive and kicking, Miss Gordon.
Not sharing Batman with you.
What? Ew. So this is the Hall of Doom, huh? If I can just destroy those super evil blueprints, that ought to show Dad I've got what it takes to... Hey, how long have you been standing there? You're gonna give me away. Well, since you're already here, maybe you can help me search this place for those blueprints. Let's go. Okay, that should be the last of them. You've done this whole trashing furniture thing before, haven't you? I found this while I was searching. I heard you've been looking for them.
Looks like you guys got a little problem.
Come on, let's see if we can't heat things up a bit for our big and tall friend.
I can't. I'm not feeling well. All right then.
My name is Linaya. I am Zaprian's first, what you might call an apprentice, perhaps. I've been studying under the Keeper all my life. I am a bit curious of the outside world. Do you mind if I ask you a question or two? I hear the human cities are very large, thousands upon thousands of souls all packed together in their houses. Is that true? How very loud that must be with everyone talking all at once. I try to imagine those of our people living in such a place, surrounded by walls of stone and indifference. It is a difficult thought.
Have you seen the news? Do you know how many times I had to show my ID to get here? Jack, people are looking for you.
Yeah. All the wrong people.
Jesus, Jack. You look terrible.
Afraid my badge doesn't have the power it used to.
My God, your shoulder.
It's nothing.
This is serious. What the hell happened to you? Where's Shadow? You need to end this, Jack. Whatever all this is, reach out to the department. Let them help you.
Hey, Juliet! I came to save you! Something's wrong with this bus! Oh, it's really irritating! Is that a new purse? Wait, it's your boyfriend! He's a decapitated head? Fuck me! That's the coolest thing ever! I almost hit a bird! Look out! Shit! Sorry, it's not my fault! This bus is fucked up! Wow, it's cool! What does the bottom of it look like? Can you see the spine sticking out? Yuck! Awesome! It makes me throw up!
Oh, yeah! Nice meeting you, too!
Ah! It talks! Ah! It scares me! And I love it!
They're made to find and store the most powerful and mystical energies.
And Stormy says, this is magic!
I'm not impressed. And you're wasting time. We thought you might like to know.
We're under attack. She'll be stuck in the Legendarium world forever! Put me in there. I'll make sure she never leaves. Oh, Dutch.
So where's Dar? Betty's all tall as me now. Probably won't even recognize him.
Well, he has gone through some changes. Dar, that's not fair. We understood then, and we understand now. For now, being a cadet keeps Dar off Kane's radar.
Rude Boy and Scottastics, back from the dead. Heavy. Only thing that can defeat it is the ultimate power cord.
So, when are we all going on tour?
We're not.
Ricky's right! That thing didn't look exactly human. It had horns. Ow! What gives, bird? A second booby trap! Run! Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Fox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Fox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back. You acting cray cray. You acting cray cray. Aw, girl, you know what I'm about to say.
Say it!
I'm no macho puppet!
Football. Told you so.
Well, we had to be certain.
I was so worried about you, Billy.
You don't have to be. For real.
I like your jersey.
Oh, yeah? I stole it.
You did not. You're funny. We worry every time you disappear. You know, like a family would.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking?
Hot brownies. What the hell is that?
It's a new project I'm working on. It enables a computer to read my mind and then talk to you.
Why can't you just talk to me?
Because I... And this... Shut up.
Hello? Ow, ow, ow! Somebody help me! Fucking cheap-ass weave. Sorry I'm late, Cardi. My horoscope said keep an eye out for career opportunity. Then bam! I ran into DMX's cousin's manager at the mall. Then again in his studio apartment. And twice on his futon. I hope he calls me. And Huey, well, you didn't have a wish list. So I got you the default Kardashian gift.
A signed Ray J CD.
You don't like it? Like I give two shits what he or his brother likes. Or Kardashian for that matter. Besties my ass. If this gets picked up and I don't get a spinoff show, I'ma get a spinoff show called Black Assistant Bitches Who Kill Their Bosses. Believe that.
I am Princess Luma Redwind, and I am here to claim my husband, Kevin E. Levin. It is an honor to lose to you. I always knew that Kevin Levin was not husband material. This time, I want a big wedding. We have so many plans to make, Ben Tennyson. Our parents must battle, then the best man must be chosen through combat. Then we register for plunder. Then the customary offerings. Oh! When Drogla got married, they bludgeoned their guests with his and her warhammers. Can we get those?
Oh, look, Bellicus. Ben Tennyson has come to visit us again.
Must they make so much noise?
It is futile, but a bit sad to see them go.
What? It can't be.
I'm afraid it is. Oh, I can sense your disappointment. Alien X can do many things. We just both have to agree to it. Bellicus.
Did you think it would escape our notice when you utilized your celestial sapien form, Alien X, to recreate the entire universe and everything in it?
Told ya.
You are hereby charged with unauthorized alteration of reality, and for that, you must pay. Ben Tennyson, prepare for your reckoning.
Oh, forgive me, Rook Blala, but I saw Rook Blanco return and I wanted to be the first to... Oh, hello.
Rayona, you look well.
Might you accompany me to the Harvest Festival? Well, I find these sumo slammers somewhat interesting, but I do not care for the felines under the chairs. I do not know who you are, and I do not care. But we all seem to be seeking the same thing. Would it not make the most sense to combine our efforts to recover Ben from the criminal cat lady? I will get it! Muroids!
I'm sorry we put you in this position, baby, but you need to take this now. It'll protect you.
Protect me from what?
Drink it. You think we're helping that maniac because we want to? Scorpio knows where our boy is. He has him locked up in a cell somewhere. We were trying to tell you, it's not super. It's defective.
We did just enough work to try to find out if Scorpio really knew where Luke was.
We're parents, but we're also S.H.I.E.L.D. scientists. We'd never hand a madman a violent weapon. That one's a time bomb.
You have finally caught up to me. Or did you think you could do this without me?
Ah, Califia, you're here.
Of course. I heard your house was in disorder. How could I not? I've heard of you. I understand that, despite your youth, you are not entirely inept. If you do not interfere with me doing my job, we will get along fine.
They're here. How was he injured? Got it. Can you hear me? We're going to take you into the hospital. My name is Valerie Blaylock. I'll be treating you. Don't worry. You've been badly injured, but it's not hopeless. In fact, you're quite lucky that there are two skilled doctors in a remote place like this. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Deez Vanguard, and as I said previously, I am this world's hero. One day, it simply went berserk. We don't know the details, but it is possible the Demon Lord possessed it. In order to protect the environment, it has recognized all life forms as threats. It plans to drop a meteor. Rumors like that have thrown this world into disarray. Anyway, I hate beating around the bush, so let me get to the point. Will you spar with me? Don't look so surprised. This is a military academy, after all. I enjoy the martial arts as much as anyone. It's not like I spend all my time on the prowl for beautiful maidens to deflower. You're overthinking it. It's just that it's been a while since I got any good exercise. No need to make a big deal out of it. Just think of it as a fun way to kill some time. So, you in?
Take me to Gold Toilet.
Travel time, 5 minutes.
This is the best day ever.
The girls at school, they said my mommy was a junkie. That's why she gave me up. What's a junkie?
Hold the door! There you go, sweetie.
I guess that was okay for a...
I'm a volunteer here at the zoo. Name's Mari McCabe. Down, boy! Stay away from her! I'm just good with animals.
We've already called Metropolis SCU. They'll be here soon to get Lion Mane.
Oh, no rush.
Sorry to cut the fun short. I'm Mallory O'Neill, Dave Mann's executive assistant.
Oh, hey, Mallory! How's it going?
Techie. I'm sorry, but all public tours have been canceled for the day. A prototype robot attacked our employees for no apparent reason.
Sounds like a mystery. I think we could help.
This is Manputer Tech Industries. We don't need your help.
Mail call!
Package delivery for the McStuffins kids.
Who are the boxes for, Mom?
I'll give you a hint. She travels all over the world, and she loves you a whole bunch.
Your new toy will dance to Hawaiian music when you put it on that base. I can't wait to see her dance. Can I play with her in the clinic?
Sure. Just remember to write Grandma a thank you card later.
Excuse me, Mr. Vijay Patel. Forgive me for startling you. I'm Bertha Van Weld, the president of this tech expo. Welcome to Bertha Van Weld's Tech Expo!
Whoa, cool. Are you a cyborg?
Oh, heavens no. I am the singularity. But Artiebot, wow, remarkable! How do you feel about being the keynote speaker for the expo?
Everybody freeze!
I'm Kelly from Viacom Standards and Practices Division. You do not have permission to do any of this. Guts was canceled years ago.
You can't stop me. You don't have the guts.
Bag 'em, boys.
Whoa, what?
We're gonna have to take that trophy. It's Nickelodeon property.
Oh, we love Nickelodeon.
Do you want to make a cartoon about us?
I got a better idea.
As you have found, the lions choose their pilots. It is a mystical bond and cannot be forced. The quintessence of the pilot is mirrored in his lion. Together, they form something greater than science can explain. The Black Lion is the decisive head of Ultron. It will take a pilot who is a born leader and in control at all times. Someone whose men will follow without hesitation. That is why, Shiro, you will pilot the Black Lion.
Can I help you?
Yes, can you tell me where the other market is?
The what? I don't think I know that. Maybe check there. Again, what? Who is this? Is this you? Ugh, I'm so out of this dump.
Oh, you awakened the wrong spirits now!
do you anytime soon. Huh? Maybe you capture me now, but I still get revenge with Lodu! That spirit is willing.
Yay!
Some things you cannot measure with numbers, but they still look pretty close.
My plane has new equals! I'm not going to scream here, but pick me! Put me down or I'll scream! I'm in!
Remember, guys, never walk in text!
Ugh, now he's gonna lecture us? Wow. It's like the soul-crushing pointlessness of seventh grade.
What is with all this traffic? Let me check the nav.
Recalculating. 2 hours to destination.
This is it. Looks like another waste of my time. Neither of you saw Rose Quartz? Oh, what a shame. I'd hoped to meet her. I was looking forward to beating her into the ground.
Oh.
But this is all that's left of her army? Some lost defective pearl? A puny overcooked runt? And this shameless display? What is that? I was there, you know. At the first war for this garbage planet. I fought against your armies. I respected your tactics. But this... this is sick!
Give up!
I'm impressed. You really held out.
Malachite!
They're here. Stop! Pathetic. Don't you see? We've been holding us back for too long. And for what? If we're going to be this thing together, why don't we have some fun? I may be outnumbered, but you're out of your depth. I can't wait to tear you gems apart!
Prime, Prime, Prime. You amethysts are so clicky.
Hey, where's Carnelian?
Celebrating.
I'm not the shortest anymore!
Watch this, it's really cool. Call Leonard Hofstadter.
Did you say... call Helen Boxleitner.
No, call Leonard Hofstadter.
Did you say call Temple Beth Seder?
No.
Let me try. Call McFlono McFloonilu.
Calling Rajesh Kuthrapali.
Howard Wolowitz, access granted.
No way!
My turn.
Leonard Hofstadter, access granted.
I didn't even have to take my glasses off!
Access denied.
It knows!
Oh, guys, hold me upside down.
Howard Wolowitz, access granted.
Yay!
Name your price, booth kid!
You can't afford it.
Anything!
A secret.
Done!
No. Not about you. About your best friend. Yeah, I'm gonna need to verify. This egg has a crack under his helmet.
Excuse me. I'd like my secret back. Please stop.
Hey. No, trade backs.
Did that Philip call this a stone guy? She isn't Philip enough. Everyone knew it.
1L Philip or 2L Philip? Hold your Phillips. You just changed your name. There's no DDs on my Philip list. Can't let you in.
I freed a slave!
Only one, though.
Ancient Egypt! So Columbus set sail because he was brave.
Holy crow.
Then why do we learn about this guy in school?
Quit while you're ahead.
Hey, Tanya, are you still hanging out with Tyler?
Nah, he ghosted me. I think I gotta defriend him.
She ain't listening.
I use himself all the time. Now you're talking my language. I learned where grammar rules come from.
The name is Alves. I took my husband's name. Just move along. Gloating is for people who have something to be proud of. Unless you have information on where those gutless exchange bastards are hiding, I don't want to hear it. Make it quick and silent. Messy's okay too. Time to put that marine training to good use. I don't care if you have superpowers. I will take down anyone who stands in my way.
It's school swap day, class. So please give a big, dun-witty school welcome to our royal guest, Princess Amber. We'll start today with science. Everyone, take out your rock collections. We're going to learn how to make metal objects float in mid-air. Rocks that act like magnets are called lodestones. Now, let's see how fast you can find your lodestone. How about you, Amber?
Hannah, artificial intelligence initialized. Roll analysis.
3, 2, 1. Capture zones to win. Kill streak. Shut out. You have gained the lead. Shut out. You are still in the lead. Double motherfucking kill.
Analysis complete. Uploading data to the grid. Hannah out.